Can't emphasize this enough. This game is just amazing. Right.
Mommy!
Aww.
Hey, honey. You can't spend the whole day looking out the window. Why don't you find something to do?
Fairy Blossom, do you want to come over to my house for tea? Oh, yes, I'd love to. Okie dokie, we'll go in my car. I love your car. Yeah, I chose it myself, and it goes really, really fast.
If we mess with her stuff.
Nicholas was a sad little kid.
That photo. It feels strange. As if it were vibrating. Do you feel that too?
Yeah, weird. Okay.
Jody, honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem.
Please, Jody, I'm working.
Come on, honey, I gotta get dinner ready. Hey, what's going on?
Nothing. I just wanted a hug.
Come here.
Oh.
All better now? Okay, I gotta get back to work, honey. sweetheart. Hey, sweetheart. Why don't you go outside and play? I'll call you when dinner's ready.
Jody, where are you going? The yard's the other way, honey.
I'm going. Great, now it can be bored and freezing. But you don't care, do you, Aiden? You never get cold. Will you push me, Aiden? Whatever. It's not fun anyway. I just found a way to have some fun.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Take that.
Okay, I know we're not supposed to. Come on, we'll just play for 5 minutes and come back. Mom will never know.
I need to go to the street.
Hey, that's cheating. I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Hey, you missed me.
You can at least give me a hand, Aiden. You're the best.
Hey,
That's okay, Aiden. I'm just having
You're
fun.
You're a little girl. I got you.
Ah, no, I got me. No, no, stop.
Get in the house.
What happened?
What were you doing in the street? You know you're not allowed to leave the yard.
I saw the other kids playing. I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
I didn't do anything. I didn't do it. He was trying to defend me. He thought...
I'm sick and tired of your stories. Jody, this time you're really gonna get it.
Help now!
Go to your room. Now!
Way to handle it, grown man. Way to handle it.
Try to get some sleep, sweetheart. Everything will be better in the morning, okay? Night-night.
Mommy! I'm afraid of the monsters, Mommy. They're gonna get me.
Honey, you know monsters don't exist. But I'll leave the light on and the door open, okay? Get some sleep, sweetie.
Susan, that's no little girl. That's... Susan, that's a monster.
Don't you dare talk about her like that!
The things that are happening around her, they're not normal. And they're getting stronger, for the love of God. Susan, what's to stop her from turning on us?
Oh, don't be ridiculous!
Susan, that thing is like an uncontrollable animal. We have no idea what it's capable of. We have a demon living with us right under our own roof. Susan, this is gonna stop. And it's gonna stop now. Crazy or dead. We agreed to look after a little girl, Susan, but not this. Not this.
There's no reason to be scared, Aiden. We're going to sleep, and nothing is gonna happen.
monsters didn't exist. You were wrong, Mommy, you were wrong.
Behaved well. Missed the shoebox. Found the shoebox. Exited the garden in time. Oh, exited the garage in time. Didn't eat the cookie.